We just want to make people aware of this disorder that a lot of women deal with. She's been thugging it out really tough with it. So tell people about HG. It's hyperemesis gravidarum for people that don't know.
And basically, it happens to 2% of women and often goes undiagnosed or misdiagnosed. What usually happens with extreme cases of hyperemesis gravidarum is, if left untreated, it could cause dehydration, malnutrition, organ damage and failure, and even death if it goes undiagnosed. So if you feel that your doctor isn't listening to you and you might have hyperemesis gravidarum, please get a second opinion. I did that myself, and I feel like that saved me.
Baby, hugs on the way.